What's up, guys? I'm the Radioactive Renegade, and we're back with some Subnautica. Focus camera. I've been having some serious issues with this camera focusing. Anyway, we're back with Subnautica. You may notice I'm in a different place, and you'll probably notice I have a little less battery in my, what is it, C-Glide? Well, I started the game up, and I was dying of hunger and thirst. So, before I started the video, I went and I grabbed some peepers and bladderfish and all that. You didn't miss anything. So, let's go ahead and get into it. Back to game. Okay. Yeah, I know you guys see that. I had to turn it down a little bit. I could have used one of my cord to think about it. I am recording differently given the fiasco that happened with my last Subnautica video. I'm actually recording my face cam and mic and all that with a completely separate app. Now, what is our goal for today? I think we need to get more of the base built. I definitely need a fabricator. Or actually, what do I need for the fabricator? That'd be here. Table coral samples. That's literally all I need. Okay. I can get that done, like, right now. And then we can essentially kiss vacuum face over there goodbye. Now, where is my base? I desperately need to build a beacon. I know it's not terribly far from this. I just gotta remember which direction. I don't think it was this one. Oh god, I've gotten lost again. Oh, quit clicking at me. You're creeping me out, man. Creeping me out. I remember having to pass a very specific ridge. Which means it's either down that way or 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 that way. I don't know anymore. There it is. I see it. Barely, but I see it. Alright, it's also becoming night, too, so, yeah. By the way, I cannot apologize enough for all that went on with that other video. That was just, it was bad on my part, guys, and I do apologize. I tried everything I could to fix it. You are not expensive at all. I do need to put any quartz, titanium, and copper for that. Alright, fair enough. That requires glass and titanium. I actually could get that running, but what other little odds and ends do I have to power this place with? There's a bioreactor. I could definitely do with getting a bioreactor. Three titanium, a wiring kit, and lubricant. Lubricant and titanium is easy. What do I need for the wiring kit? I forget. I should know this because, well, I have one on my stream save. Wiring kit. Silver. Of course it is. And again, we do that. Well, I know where to get silver. But I am not going there at night. So what other little odds and ends do we have that I can put up? I am going to have to section off once I start getting bigger. What's over here? Desk, chair. Well, we could. I'll need titanium though. And I don't know if I have any vacuum face Louie over there. I forget what we call him. Okay, so deployables. Do I even have a beacon yet? I keep getting my other stuff mixed up. It does not look like I do. Well, I'll have to get one. Because I have to put a beacon down here. Well, I'll pop over here, see if we're lucky enough to have any titanium. Because if we do, I'll do a little building at night. And I know a lot of you are probably wanting me... Oh, we got some. Probably wanting me to start doing, what do you call it? Oh, brain coral sample. Okay. Grab these for lubricant. Can never have enough of those. Probably want me to do all that with the radio, and I will get to it. In fact, that may be the next thing we do. Now, which way was it? That was 100-something meters away. I'm not going towards... Okay, I'm not. It does not appear to be this way. Although I am seeing some interesting stuff. But have I already... Oh, wait. Have I been here? I didn't get that if I have been. There's the sea glide fragment. I can use the titanium. Why not? So apparently I haven't been here.
30 seconds.
Yeah. Back off me, woman. As long as a stalker don't come up and bite my ass, I'm fine. Okay, so it wasn't this way. It definitely wasn't this way. And the sun's coming up. Yay! Means I can turn all that off. Good. Was it this way? I love how I'm always losing my base. Also, I apologize if my face cam gets a little glitchy. I'm not sure if it is or not. Like I said, I am running two different apps to record this because I no longer trust fucking Shadowplay or it. I don't think it was this way. It was not that way. So it's got to be that way. Of course it does. It's always the last one you choose, isn't it? Got some good old baby gravy in the tank. Oh, tell me it's this way.
Oxygen.
Really? It's not this way either. Alright, well... We're just going to do a circle at about this distance until we see it. Okay. Hey, stalker. Don't bite my ass, buddy. You're gonna try and bite my ass, aren't you? Yeah, at this distance I should be seeing it. I'll grab that. Had a little bit of a lag spike there, don't know why. And I'm about half drained on this battery. Lovely. I swear, I use more battery trying to find my base than anything else. I really need to get the beacon blueprint. There it is. Alright. Oh, yeah. I'm about to get oxygen, don't worry. Stop freaking out! So used to my camera being right here. Alright. Now, what did I need all that for? Oh yeah. I know I'm focusing a lot on building at the moment. And I will get to actual story. That much I promise. But I do have to have some kind of proper base and all that established. Oh, God, no. Can you not go upside down or something? You can't. Okay. Good to know. So I'll just stick another one of you right there. That's fine. This will help me find my base. It's good. It's happening. It's awesome. Alright. Now. I really do need to get that bioreactor. So what do I need? I think I just need silver for it. Okay, is it a normal wiring kit? Yeah, it's a normal wiring kit. So yeah, I just need 2 silver ore. And we know where to get that, don't we, boys? And I hear my dog walking around. He's been really active today, really protective. Something's got him on edge. Okay, you can spit air at me anytime now. Thank you. I'm barking at every little thing. Titanium, yeah, fine, I'll take that. Oh, God. Am I really that close? Huh. Okay, then. And I don't on this save. The other save I did have, my radiation suit. I kind of thought I had it on this one. But that's the problem, maintaining 2 different versions of the games. You get confused real easy. Oh, it's worth it. Dig deep, boys. We're grabbing a grav trap. It's worth it. New blueprint acquired. Alright, so what I need to do is I need to go the opposite direction from the Aurora. Because, yeah, that's not a good place, not a place we want to be. Oh, pike off. Oh, pike off. Oh, crap. Woo! 3-1. Got me some copper. Okay, I'll be able to make a new battery. I'm not going to get too terribly far off. Yeah, I can't see my game right now. Just got out of the shower. Hence the shower hair. Focus, camera. Already! Oh, I guess I didn't fully fill up, did I? Another sea glide fragment. What we truly need is silver. Hey, there's silver in them there ridges, boys. Silver in them there ridges. Get that so I can make some bleach. I'll be back for you. Got some limestone. I'm not going to be doing too much farming on camera, don't worry.
30 seconds.
Yeah, yeah, 30 seconds is plenty. I think that was lead. Lead or lithium. Alright. Up to the surface we go. I'm already on it, lady. Get off my back. My God, she complains so much, it's like we're an old married couple. Ooh. Salt while I can. Pike off! Silver, we're out. Okay, which way am I headed? I'm headed this way. Alright. Making grab some acid mushrooms, make myself a battery. Oh God, where am I? And why do I not like it? That scared the crap out of me. I didn't know where I was for a second. I thought I was going into Reaper territory. Nope.
Oxygen.
Just nope. Now, if I'm right, my, oh, quit taunting me. My base, all right, lady, that's just enough. Always interrupting me. If I'm right, my base should be around here somewhere. I really should have built it in a more memorable location. I think it's actually more this way. I don't know, I think I kind of built it towards the Aurora. God, I hope not. Nope, because there's that. God damn, I'm losing my base all the time. I really need a beacon blueprint. There she be. Okay, I was heading the right direction. I just was off on my measurement a little bit. So how far exactly am I? 179 meters. Going the direction the Aurora is facing. Okay. Alright. I can do this. Alright, so, wiring kit, make a power cell, but I don't need one at the moment, lubricant, we'll go ahead and make the titanium too, And then I'm gonna have to run around like a chicken with my head cut off trying to find food and water supplies. Okay, quit using battery. I'll grab some acid mushrooms here in a second. I don't need you. I need you. What am I building? Bioreactor, that's what I'm building. But now let me actually deconstruct you. And we will construct you here. You should reach. Yeah, you reach. Alright. Grab a bit of Gen of Ox. Missing the gold for that. Alright. So we'll put you there. We'll build ourselves a ladder. And up in here, we will put our bioreactor. Oh, be quiet, party boy. Alright, so. No! I'm one titanium short. Oh, god damn it. Please be titanium. Oh, hell yes. Alright. Now you don't need. You do need titanium. Okay. You need three. But that's alright. Titanium's easy enough to get. So now we got that there, which is good. Alright. You're still growing. I don't know what you're wanting me to pick up there. Whatever. I have some food. That's the important thing. Alright. So. We need more titanium. Damn it. Why is it always. Why am I always short on stuff? Alright, there should be some nearby. I'm not too terribly worried about finding it at the moment. Grab those, just to be sure. And of course, it's getting dark. Why wouldn't it get dark? Do you have anything I can scan that I already have? Oh, okay, good. You do. And that gave me two. Is that all I need? No, I need one more. That should be fairly easy. Hopefully. Maybe. I don't know. Titanium, can I has? Oh, with the oxygen woman. No, fill up. Ah, that was a little seasickening. Anything that has titanium for me over here? Nothing. Nothing at all. I think I looted this place. Oh well. Titanium. Copper. Well, I'm not going to shirk that off. More copper. Quit trying to fart on me, damn it. Do I look like a toilet? I mean, I realize I'm in your toilet, but still. Oh my god. Why is it I can find more titanium than I can shake a stick at when I don't need it, but when I do need it, I can't find any? And yes, I realize I use odd phrases. Wait, salvage? Alright, salvage. The Aurora is facing that way. So, where's... Alright. Which direction is the Aurora facing? That one. Alright. So, it should be around here somewhere. I put up the spotlight so I could see it, and I still can't see it for shit. Okay, we'll do this the old-fashioned way. Alright. There's the party bus. That's the way Aurora is facing. Did I see a glimpse of it over here? I did.
Seek fluid intake.
Oh, god damn it. Come here. Here. Thank you. Probably gonna need some food too, but. Well, no, not so much. Alright, that should do it. Ah, no wonder the lights aren't working. Alright. This will definitely help, though. I could have put it down there, but I'm not gonna. What? Oh. That's right. How close to coming up is the sun? Because I don't want to go over there if it's going to be up soon. Oh, yeah. It's probably going to be up soon. So I'll just cut this part out and we'll wait for daybreak. Okay, guys, as you can see, the power's rising. It is daybreak. Unfortunately, I don't have enough to run the fabricator at the moment. I don't think. Oh, yeah, I do. I just had the wrong tool out. All right, water. Yes. I'm just going to make some basic water at the moment. And then I'm going to make the titanium. As you can see, it keeps running out of power because, well, solar panels. Alright, now I can go finish. Four.
A reliable power source is a critical step towards self-sufficiency. Consider keeping a photo journal of your achievements to motivate you in times of despair. Seek fluid intake immediately.
I already did that. Alright, now, what I want is something to put in there. But what? Oh, piss off with your farting stuff. Okay, you know what? Do I not have enough inventory? Alright, you know what? Whatever. It's fine. It's good. It's perfectly fine. There's a ton of these. These are technically biological matter. So I should be able to put them into that. Then I'm going to make a battery and we're going to go exploring again. It only took me half an hour.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Well, at least this way. I'll go ahead and put those in there too. You're still good. Okay. Yeah, at least this way we'll have, damn it, some power when we come back. Okay. My inventory is full. So I will consume this and this, which should put me in a good state. And then I will plant these. And put the last one in the generator, because why not? Because I don't really need it at the moment. Okay. Battery and then exploration. Actually, I might make... Did I put all of my acid mushrooms in there? Son of a bitch. Alright. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and make a couple of those. Or at least as many as we can. I could make one more, but I'm not gonna. Instead, I think I'm actually, before we go, going to go ahead and see if I can make a locker. Yes, I can. Good, 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 good. Alright. We'll put you... Okay, we'll put you here for now. And what do I need for one of these? Far more than I have. Alright. We are going to store you. Salt is always good to store. Get rid of you. Get rid of my depleted batteries. I have three batteries. Four batteries at 100 charge. I'm good. Okay? I'm fantastic. Now. What direction is this? Okay, as long as we don't get too close to the Aurora, we can head this direction. And we will see about scanning stuff, maybe trying to get a sea moth, hopefully. And trying not to get our ass bit off, really. I'm not heading towards the Aurora. Okay, you know what? We'll go more over this way. It's fine. Okay, we won't. Alright.
30 seconds.
Alright. I know what we're gonna do. I know what we're gonna do for this episode. Do I have enough to make a radio? Nope. I need my copper and my titanium. I'm gonna go ahead and make a radio in there. And yeah, we're gonna do some radio quests because why not? All right, we'll put the radio like right here. And that's literally all it's had all this time. But more will come, more will come. In the meantime, we're going to go explore away from the Aurora because, well, radiation sucks. I mean, I know I'm the radioactive renegade and all that, but radiation sucks. And I think I hear my pup over there again. Stalker, quit trying to bite my ass. I'm gonna mess you up. Dude, I'm gonna mess you up.
30 seconds.
Oh, Lord. With the 30 seconds. I need to get quartz so I can make a high capacity thing. Let's check this out. Because I haven't found this one yet. I don't think, anyway. Can I get in? Alright. We have a grab trap fragment. I think I already have all of them. Yeah. Okay. Beacon fragment. Please tell me that's the only one I need. Nope. Compass! Oh, sweet yes and a half. Do I have a repair tool?
30 seconds.
Okay. Quickly. Alright. Now. Give me that. I need that sweet, sweet oxygen. Okay, now we can go into that door if I can even get in here. I don't know why the sound cut out there. Mobile vehicle bay fragment. Do I have all of those? No, that's my first one. Okay. Oh, we need to bring you back out. Alrighty, stasis rifle fragment. I already have the stasis rifle, apparently. Alright. Go away, please. I can't see squat. Oh, great. I really need that enhanced tank. I really do. Alright, we'll take one more quick peek through here, because I honestly don't know if that was everything. Or if there was another way I could go. Maybe a little... God, I hate that radar. It doesn't help me at all. This cannot be interacted with. There's no little junctions. Okay, so this is cleaned up. Safe to say this is cleaned up. So we're going this way. I mean, we could always go back and check the radio, and I will be doing that here in a second. Because I'm getting more than my comfort zone away. But... okay, that's a reef back. Alright. Ow! Screw you, dude. Screw you. Oh my god.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
I am real. Okay. I have to get that tank. I have to. Which means I have to go hunting quartz, which is not easy. I'm not seeing anything too dangerous around here. Not like Leviathan dangerous. Laser cutter fragment. Yes, please. Okay, already have it apparently. Alright, so we're heading back. We're gonna check the, the radio. I'm gonna see what other little contraptions I can build. If I can build the compass, I'll do it. Because that's an amazing little find there. Grab that. What do I need? Copper wire and a wiring kit. I know copper wire is just copper. Yeah, two copper. I can probably get that. Wiring kit is two silver. Did I find any silver on my trip? I did not. I found lead. Alright, well, we'll see if there's nothing new on that. Okay. Do I have... I have nothing. Alrighty then. Well, I am getting kind of hungry and thirsty, so... I need another peeper. And bladderfish! There you go. Hey. Grab you. Come here, Bloody. Daddy wants his water. So. There's that. That's the direction it goes. So we go this way. And hopefully, this time, we'll be able to see lights. Yeah! Okay, that helps a lot. That really does. Not as much as I hoped, but it does. And we got a lot of power to go through. Alright, so... I need the salt. Definitely need the salt. And I have some copper here, but not enough. Got some lithium and some lead. I may actually make the radiation suit just because I can. And I always hit that. I swear to God, that's becoming my Subnautica thing. Alright, what do I need for the radiation suit, actually? Fiber mesh times two? Okay. Well, I don't have it on me, but it is definitely doable. In the meantime, let's go ahead and... Oh, I put my coral tube samples away, didn't I? I put them in the thing. I had been saving them specifically for that reason. But luckily, we got what we need right here. And now we can head back. Got our spotlights working. It's lovely. Just lovely. When we got a message.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Okay, so I heard Seamoth.
Essential chemical used for cleaning wounds and purifying water.
Yes, that's what I'm doing. But I heard Seamoth Bay. You know what I'm thinking. My God, how many of these things can I make? I mean, I'm not complaining. Hey, now. Sorry, I'm having to cross my arms here. Alright. So, we forgot to cook our peepers. We're gonna fill our bellies with water and food, and then we're going to go off and see if we can't get the Seamoth. Because, yeah. Got four filtered waters, four regular waters. Okay. And we'll see about collecting some fiber mesh on the way, if it's doable. Stranded near cave system. Okay, so hopefully I will get the Seamoth from this. I hope. Probably not. My luck. Okay, we're not going to go all the way down just yet. We're going to stick close to the surface because it's actually a little bit safer. I'm going to periodically check where it is. It's right there. I hope it's not Leviathan territory. I doubt they'd send me there this early. Well, there is a Seamoth fragment here, which I'm definitely getting. Hey, scan. Oh, I have the Seamoth already. Okay, I just need the mobile vehicle bay now. Oh, yeah. Alright. You want to play it that way? We can play it that way. We got that. Oh, excuse me, guys. Sorry about that. And that appears to be it, I guess.
30 seconds.
Okay. I know it just said 30 seconds, but I swear I just saw quartz. I did. Alright. We're going up. We're getting there. I'm coming back for that quartz. I need it. Come on, pop in. Show daddy where it is. Bingo. Grab that salt too. More quartz. Yoink. I'm grabbing literally everything I can. What are you? Laser cutter. Okay, don't meet you. Alright, I did say we get the stuff for the radiation suit. My inventory is full. Alright. 30 seconds. Fair enough. It is your primary directive to swim closer to that appeal. No! No, I am not doing that. For those of you who don't know, that was a mesmer. Basically, they do this weird thing where they hypnotize you and your brain takes whatever you most trust due to the hypnosis, and it tells you to get closer so it can bite your face. That's why I was saying my primary directive is to swim closer. Yeah, no. Alright. So, fiber mesh. And how many do I need for it? Two. Okay. Well. Do I? Yeah, I have enough. I don't think I'm going to get the mobile vehicle bay this particular time. I am very quickly running out of time, but I will get the radiation suit for sure. And I will see if I'll be able to get the advanced tank. Alright. Actually, you know what? Let's go to the base. I feel like going to the base. I want to go to the base. Let's go to the base. We should so totally go to the base. I want to go to the base. Where's the base? Alright. Where's the base? There's the base. I see the base. Let's go to the base. Need to go to the base. Alright. So. Basic materials. Fiber mesh. We'll get the radiation suit for sure. What do we need for the high capacity tank? We need glass and silver. Oof. Wish I'd known that. But we can definitely get the radiation suit, and I can make the glass for the tank. We can see about, I'll see about getting some silver off camera. Yeah, I forgot. You can just turn straight bleach into water in this game. Again, don't drink bleach. I shouldn't have to say it, but I'll say it anyway. Don't drink bleach. Alright. Let's check on our bioreactor real quick. It's still reacting biologically. Alright. And I have equipped that. Compass was my next thing. I do know that. What does that take? Where'd you go? There you are. Copper wire and a wiring kit. The wiring kit is silver ore. So I need lots and lots of silver ore. Which I do not have. I don't even have enough for copper wire. So, yeah. Those are going to be our next tasks, along with doing these. Hey, pup, you doing alright? Yeah, you're doing alright. Alright, so. I don't have much time left, and I don't know what all I can do with it. I can make some minor improvements here, like, do I have a bench of any sort? I have a counter. Okay, you know what? It's a bioreactor. And I'm probably going to regret doing this, but whatever. We'll give it a biological habitat for the bioreactor until I have to take them down. Because nothing says you're not underwater. Hey, look, we got a message. Nothing says you're not underwater like walls of leaves. There we go. A biological habitat for our bioreactor. What else can I throw in? Glass and titanium. I probably could. I'm not going to get that message just yet. Actually, I don't think I could make more glass. Nope, I need more quartz. Alright, so I'm going to put some stuff up and call it a day. We'll pop the glass over, the lead, the copper. We'll keep that stuff on us. And I've got some... Okay, you know what? Go away. I've got some Chinese potatoes and some marble melons and a good old bulbo tree. Actually, let me get a... Okay. Alrighty then. How? I have no clue. But whatever. That'll give us some good water. Anyway. I know you guys saw that. Oh well. I don't know why Cortana doesn't stop my emails when I'm doing Subnautica. She does when I'm doing Resident Evil and other things. Oh well. Anyway, let me pause this. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope it turns out a lot better than that fiasco of episode 2. But anyway, if you liked the video, then do me a favor and nuke that like button. If you like what I bring to YouTube and you haven't already, go ahead and hit that red subscribe banner. But if you do hit that, then be sure and hit the bell icon because YouTube doesn't tell you when I post otherwise. And until next time, I will see you all in the bunker. Bye-bye!